February 22, 2023. Microsoft defends $69 billion Activision deal. Opponents, including Sony, challenged the proposal at an EU hearing held behind closed doors.